Hi, I'm Shawn, and today I'm gonna lick a battery for science. The human body is very susceptible to even small amounts of current. Today we're gonna look at what direct current does to the body. AC is a little bit different, but equally as dangerous. 1 to 5 milliamps flowing through your body, you're gonna feel a little bit of a tingling sensation. Between 5 and 10 milliamps, you start getting into some real pain. Above 10 milliamps, your muscles start involuntarily contracting, which means you might not be able to let go of whatever is shocking you. And above 20 milliamps, you're gonna start to run into paralysis, and if enough current flows through your heart, even death. One way you can see or feel electric current is by applying a 9-volt battery directly to your tongue. I'm sure many of you have done this as a kid, and if you're gonna try this at home, I'm gonna have to warn you, do be careful. Only use an alkaline 9-volt battery. Don't use a rechargeable, and don't use anything higher than 9 volts. If you tear apart a 9-volt battery, you'll see that the inside is just a collection of 6 1.5-cell batteries. Those are all wired in series so that the output is 9 volts. If you put something conductive between the minus terminal and the positive terminal, it creates an electric circuit where electrons flow from the minus terminal to the positive terminal, thus completing the chemical reaction within the cells. Your body is a conductor, just a very poor one. Dry skin has a resistance of about 100 kiloohms, which means if I put my finger across these terminals, using Ohm's law, you can determine that there is about 90 microamps flowing between the terminals through my skin. That's not enough to actually feel anything. On the other hand, your tongue is quite a good conductor in comparison. Your tongue is a thin mucousy membrane. The saliva decreases the resistance to about 7 kiloohms. What that means is, once again using Ohm's law, we can determine that there's about 1 to 2 milliamps of current flowing through your tongue when you attach the terminals to your tongue. That is enough to feel. You'll start to feel a mild tingling sensation, maybe a little bit of pain. So what I have set up here is a 9-volt battery connected to a multimeter. That way we can see the amount of current flowing through my tongue. Let's give it a shot. Oh, the things I do for science. As you can see on the meter, we read about 1 to 2 milliamps of current, which is exactly what we predicted. This is a good way to test to see if a 9-volt battery is still live and hasn't died on you. It's also a good way to feel the effects of electricity flowing through your body. If you tried this at home, please do be careful. Electricity can be dangerous. It can hurt, burn, and even kill you. Tune in next time for more science.
Ah, I don't like it.
Man, still have to use hair gel.
Ha ha ha!